I'm enjoying.
Kit Kat and love.
Like, Twizzlers.
Chocolate!
We got old people.
Heights.
Coach Sims.
Things.
Oh, that's terrifying.
Bridges. Like, driving over bridges, it really stresses me out. I always feel like it's gonna break.
Ghosts.
Spiders. I can't do spiders.
It was All Hallows Eve.
The belief that the dead walked the earth on October 31st in Ireland.
The Spanish culture, right? Cinco de Mayo.
I don't know. I guess someone said, hey, let's give these kids candy for Halloween, so.
You guys know who Daft Punk is?
Thinking about either being Miley Cyrus from the VMAs, you know, the little space buns, or Elsa.
I was kind of thinking about going as a tree.
I want to be a tree.
SpongeBob.
I mean, I'm gonna be Danny Zuko and Grease.
When should I stop?
What age?
Never. Trick or treat till you die.
I still trick or treat. I'm about to be 18 and I still trick or treat.
Never. I completely agree.
There comes a point where you have to follow the little kids and say that you're babysitting.
That's even scary. That's an out-of-body experience.
That's an out-of-body experience.
Because that's horrifying.
I lived in a haunted house when I was younger.
Yes. I was playing Ouija board one time with me and a few of my friends, just messing around. And we said something where you need to show your presence to us or whatever. Not thinking anything would happen. And then a book that was on the ground literally slid across the room. Not even kidding. It was so scary. We were we quit the game. We were I'm not doing this anymore. It was scary.
Y-R-A-P-E-R-E. Nope.
C-E-M-E.
Backwards, you fool.
You got it.
Y R E T E M E C.
Cemetery. Y R A T E M E C.
Around.
No comment. Oh my God.
Hi. It's either Donald Dump
or him a rich clipper.
But we choose America!